guys, it's Megan, and today we'll be drawing a little bit of like a landscape with some plants and the sky. So let's get started. For the landscape, we have to draw the land. So it's just like a straight line. And we don't finish the entire line because we have to box after. Then we draw some lines down here. Then we draw a cactus, we come up, we go around, and there's our first point, then we come up again, there's our second one, go down, and up, and down again. And then we draw some spikes on it. There. Then we're going to draw a bush. It comes around and around. And we go up higher. This is for that one. And then we start going diagonal. So that it reaches the floor. Just draw a straight line down. Then we make a cloud up in the sky. Then we draw the sun, then two birds, then we make our box. So then you can outline it if you want, but if you don't want to outline it, there's the landscape with some plants in the sky after they're all done.